It's pretty much better just to run past them if you can. Clear. Boss time. Baby, so I think he's gone nuts. Better. A little screenshot of that. Where's that baby crying? Stay like right around his legs.
Dear little Ocelot,
he's not as painful as other bosses.
Come out. Come out.
But he's about to get hyper.
You were born a child of dragons.
Huh, what does this actually do to him? Wow, that's some decent damage.
Show yourself, Ocelot.
Should be doing.
My dear little Ocelot.
Gotta watch for that tail. Is he getting pissed? This is where it gets super hyper. Gotta be careful. If he can stay underneath, he's not as bad. Just gotta watch out for that. Should be able to use the environment. And miss. Boy, those SS shards are coming real handy here. Got stuck on the environment. This is why a good shield is worth its weight in swords. And you want to stay close to him. So you can try to avoid when he does his craziness. I have no idea how he missed. I definitely need more endurance, I think. Spin. One more hit. Die. Two bosses in less than an hour. That's some good service there. Yeah, but I definitely need more endurance. I'm gonna be dancing around trying to avoid damage. Especially for shields, too.